India. My name is Apung Bagang, semi-finalist of Mrs. India 2017. I work for government as a textile designer, and I'm also involved in social activities like women empowerment and child development since 5 years. I serve as a public speaker to spread awareness about children ministry. I believe if we want to have a better future, we need to spend on future, and the future is kids. While I'm extremely proud to be an Indian, I feel this responsibility to give my life as a contribution for the development of this country. And I wish good luck to all the participants of Mrs. India 2017. Thank you very much.